Alright, hey guys, what's going on? Rizzo here, and today we're going to be hitting a few points on my channel. It's going to be a channel update, a big video coming out, and two giveaways. So let's get this started. For the channel update, this is kind of hard to break the news, but I think I'm quitting Shadow Priest for the season. I'm going to try it out next expansion, but it's getting really boring, and it's not really in a good spot right now. So, I don't know, I'd rather just play Ellie Shaman and DK this patch, possibly enhance as you can see in the clip, and I'm also leveling a mage. I don't know how the mage is going to work out. I wouldn't mind playing it for some videos, but if I'm not like a god at mage or I'm not really inspired to be too good, you probably won't see too many mage videos from me. And for the big video, this is going to be probably one of the biggest and best videos I'll ever make on this channel, and I'm aiming for anywhere from 25 minutes to 35 minutes in length. And it's just going to be multi-class 3v3 video. I want to try to make it a montage, but I'm not too confident in my editing skills to make it look that flashy and good. So, we're going to see how that goes. I'm going to try to have it done around September 7th or to September 10th, that area. And you definitely won't be seeing the mage in that. Mostly Ellie and DK, possibly enhance. And I bet this is the part that most of you have been waiting for, is the giveaway. So what we're going to do for this is, I'm going to pick anyone who's subscribed, comments, and likes this video is eligible to win the first giveaway, which is a 30-day game time card. And the second prize is the same thing, but in order to get that one, you have to like my Facebook page and comment on the post that I'm going to make on there. And you can enter both contests, and good luck to all you guys, and I just wanted to update you guys on what's going on with my channel and that giveaway. And thanks for 1,200 subscribers, guys. It's not that much. It's not like some monumental milestone, but I feel like I was stuck at around 1,180 for a while, and I feel like I have steady growth now, and that's really good. I really like that, and I want to keep growing. So thanks, guys, for watching again, and good luck in the giveaway.